Well, hey there, cats and kittens. Welcome to the first international edition of the Audrey Show and the Useless Skill Challenge. That's right. You see, we're here in beautiful Vancouver, British Columbia. That's in Canada. Because we're putting up my show, Bad Day to Be a Juggler, at the Vancouver International Fringe Festival. Done 4 shows so far, and they've all been fantastic. Still 2 more to go this weekend before we head back down into the States. We've been on the road for a couple of months now. Started out in San Francisco, went down to LA, over to Phoenix, past the Grand Canyon, to Chicago, Detroit, Michigan, went to New York City, to Boulder, Colorado, then we came up here to Vancouver, British Columbia. And in just a couple of days, we're gonna go down through Seattle, Portland, before we run away to LA for about 5 months or so. My wife, Mian, and I are working on a circus that we're really excited about down there. Now, just because the show's been on the road, we've been moving around, does that mean that the skills have stopped, that the practice has stopped? Absolutely not. I've been working on a little skill as we've been touring around on the road. This little guy right here has played a big part in it. You saw with the beer pong trick shots, and I already have an affinity for the humble ping pong ball, but there's still a few more tricks to be done with this guy. As we traveled along Route 66, there's still a lot of those crazy roadside attractions left along the Mother Road. So we stopped at every one that we thought was a little bit interesting that we could find our way to. And at each of those stops, I got out and did a little bit of this for you guys at home. So take a little look at this montage. It's about 10 days and 3,000 miles in the making. So I hope you enjoy it. So that's it, spitting the little ping pong ball into the air and catching it back with my mouth. It's a classic juggler's trick. I had a lot of fun with it, and I think it's a great trick. It's interesting, not many people do it anymore. Still gonna be traveling around for a couple of weeks, so the videos might be a little intermittent until we get settled down. But as soon as we land down in Orange County back home in California, they should be back up to once a week. So remember, subscribe to catch up on the latest Useless Skill episodes, like us on Facebook, or check us out on Tumblr so you can get all of the updates. See you around, everybody.